What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I'm super excited because I'm bringing you a project called BugHerd. If you've heard of it, let me know in the comments down below. If you haven't, I'm about to blow your mind, and maybe this could be really efficient for your business. Now, let's get straight in. So here it is, it's BugHerd. Okay, the link down below, again, will get you an exclusive discount, and it will show you here. Now, before we go into the free trial, which I do recommend everybody uses, let me just play this, and in 60 seconds, you'll know exactly what's going on.
This is Andy, celebrating a website her team just made for a client. But wait, our client just found a problem, and another. With an inbox full of vague emails, she's stuck asking her client annoying questions like, what browser are you using? Which URL are you looking at? Can you take a screenshot for me?
I know that feeling.
It doesn't have to be so hard. This is BugHerd. BugHerd acts like a transparent layer on your website that only you and your client can see. Just like adding a sticky note to the page. Clients find issues, click and enter the feedback, and BugHerd places a pin to show exactly where the issue happened. Replacing this with this. With just
that
one click, you can
insane.
See where an issue was and have all the info you need to fix it. Whether you're a client or a developer, BugHerd makes collecting feedback and fixing issues painless. Try it free today.
Awesome, guys. Well, that's it. It makes everything in that life so much easier. So let's dive into the free trial. So when I click on it, guys, it's going to ask me for my details. What I'm going to do is fast forward it and blur it out so you don't get to see. So here it is. So it's going to say, tells a little bit about you. So choose whichever one you want that actually relates to you. So I'm a content creator. Okay, I'm in the e-commerce industry. My company size, 1 to 10. Okay, I do have a few people in my team. I'm looking to use BugHerd with my team. And who are they? External to my company. So you can then select the tools, emails, for example. Okay, and finally, where did you hear about this? On the channel. Okay, so just type in this channel and let them know that you heard it from here. So here we go, the project name, amazing. It takes you through, obviously, all this. I'm gonna play this for 53 seconds, all right? It's gonna show you the startup guide. I'm not gonna make it go all the way through it, but I just wanna show you the example, what it looks like.
Hi, welcome to BugHerd. I'm Marin. I'm going to help you set up your first project.
Okay, so she takes you through everything on here, all right? Super easy. Okay, takes you through that also. Any point you're getting stuck, okay, you can easily just go and watch that video. So my amazing website, there we go, at BugHerd and create the project, okay? You install the Chrome extension. Again, watch this if you don't know how to do that. I'm going to install it right now. Boom, boom, boom. Add to Chrome. Add extension, and then I'm gonna go back here and it's installed, okay? Once you've installed that, then you can go to the next part, okay? And you actually watch this video and she'll tell you what happens next.
Welcome back. We're at the really exciting part now where we actually get to leave feedback on the website. So to do that, we'll simply click report an issue.
Awesome, so you click the report an issue button, okay? And then you report an issue. This is the website that I put in, google.com. It's loading up here so you can actually see it. All right, creating your first task. So here we go. I want to talk about this, change the logo. Okay, create that task. So then that'll get dropped there. So now that pin's there to change the logo. See how this happens? You can do this all around the site. It's incredible, guys. So guys, talking about the pricing now, okay, you have got yearly or monthly. Yearly, you're gonna get 2 months for free. That's after you've done your 14-day free trial. Now the standard's coming out at $34. The link down below is actually gonna get you this exclusive deal, okay? Only use links that you trust, and that link down below is a definite must. So $58 for the studio, that gets you double what the standard got you. So 10 members, limited guests, all right? This is when it starts to come into its own actual benefits. The most popular one is the premium, that's $108 a month. All right, what you're gonna get is 25 members, so over double, unlimited guests, 50 gig of storage, and all the way down, you can see all the different kind of benefits that you get. If I was gonna spend all day here reading them out, I would. Moving on to the deluxe, $191, 50 members, and all the above. All right, and enterprise, what this is if you actually need a price given to you because you've got some more, you need more than 50 members, you need more than 150 gig, you can contact them, click this and put your details in, and they will actually discuss a price with you. Let them know you're from this channel, and who knows, you might get an exclusive deal as well. But that link down below is the most important. Guys, remembering that link down below is gonna get you that exclusive deal, the exclusive pricing that we've just spoke about. Please keep supporting the channel, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified, and I'll see you on the next video.